around here before I started the video, and I just found a wolf, so I had to tame him. He's my wolf. That's not the episode right now. This episode, I'm gonna be making a farm. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're short. Can't use these. Whoops. Nope, I can't fly. It's rude. That's very polite. Whoa, I'm gonna have to do it. So I'm just gonna go right around here. Just so I could get some more of these. I hope I'm not like cheating or anything. I just wanna hurry up and get some. Maybe if I do with this, I'll get more. Don't really know the concept. Get any yet. Oh, I have 2. Alright, sorry I'm flying. Let me just get back to the house. This episode, the final episode, I will have this all grow so then I can hurry up and get this thing started. So let me just plant these seeds down. I know it's probably not going to be that good because there's no water. This is the desert. Alright, since we got that down for right now, I wanted to show you what I found. Alright, so I was going around here, right? And then, this is way too slow. Hold up. Now I just fly to right over here. No. Where was it? Right here. Here it is. I was over here, right? So I was like, oh, snap, this is a nice cave. So I took some damage and went down here. And I saw iron. Right there. So let me just try to take the iron, but I don't want to fly, so I'm just going real quick. I hope you guys don't get mad. I'm just trying to get the iron out, just so that I don't really get hurt. And there's a lot of iron in this cave, so this will be pretty good for us. Cause then I can make some iron stuff like a bucket, which I need a bucket. I'm gonna save some of this too. And you never know, there could be diamonds down here too. That would be very good. That would be much needed. Definitely. Wow. I'm sorry, guys, for cheating, but I just wanna, just try to see if there's more. Any more iron? I don't think there is, but I have a feeling that. There could be some down here. Oh god. Oh god. Whoa. Hold up, let me just take this real quick. And now let's head up. Oh my god. This is so complicated. Oh my god. That was pretty complicated. Whoa. I need to explore that thing. Ooh. It looks pretty good. Wow. Alright. That's the end of this video, guys. But first, we gotta say bye to my doggie. Bye, guys. His name is Toby. Hey, Toby. Toby, you gonna kill some sheep for me tonight? Yeah. Good boy. Peace out, guys.